Hello and welcome to another episode of me painting again. Just getting myself ready in my chair. I want to do something fantasy-like again. You know, like we did that fantasy castle. I'm thinking something like that again. I want a sort of a sky that with a cloud that kind of goes here. Because I'm going to put my castle kind of there. Let's have a think about this. I might use my big brush and just wash in a bit of blue to start with. Some ultramarine blue. A little bit of the blue. A little white in there. Cloud. I want some cloud. So I'm going to get some sort of a bit of blue, a bit of this purple. A bit brown as well. So there's a blue, brown, purple. I'm going to start building this sky up. Use my finger to smudge things. Yeah, what I was thinking is the sky kind of goes like this. Blend that together. Of course, you can add more of the blue colour, blue and the white in areas. I think it'd be quite nice to have maybe a horizon that's light. Like there. A bit more the blue. Bit of colour in areas. Thank you. You can really build these skies up. You can really go from like that and then go back to dark again. Go light and dark. Do some unbelievable skies. Okay, something like that for our sky, and then I want a, I need to bring this sky down a little bit afterwards, but I need, what I want is a castle. Yes, I want a castle again. So I'm going to get some stone, I'm going to get some stone off my palette, some Naples yellow and brown, and I reckon that'll be... Maybe a bit of burnt sienna in it. Quite a nice stony yellow ochre maybe in there. Ooh, yeah. That's going to look pretty good. So where have I got this? Where have I got my castle? I was thinking have the castle up here. Like there. Sort of around there. Maybe we're looking up at it, so we can have it rounded, like that way, rounded. Get a little bit of the darker colour. Got to think about our light as well. Where's the light coming from? I'll go for this way, so we'll have a darker side this side. A piece of more there. Maybe another part that goes like that. You can always get some reference of buildings and things when you do your castle. Get some pictures, maybe go to your, I'm quite lucky, there is a castle not that far away, so I could go there and have a look at it. Maybe this building sort of comes outwards. No, it needs to be this way, doesn't it? Goes out. And then this way. And then, I'll have another tower, I think. Another tower. I want one there. Maybe there's a bit more wall there. Another tower. I'll go for a taller one. This is a watchtower. There. Get some of that Naples yellow and those other colours and... Okay, so leave it like that for now. We might have a wall as well, actually. What if there was a wall that was around it as well as that? something like that. And then got some of this green and black. Green and black, and we'll have our land. Down like this. Green in amongst that. And therefore, we want a bit more sky here. What I might do, and have a bit of mist on the bottom part. This comes out like that. Yeah. Well, it does actually look like land back there, doesn't it? Yeah, gotta go with this. I'm thinking. Well, anyway, let's just carry on with this. I don't want to get too lost. Very easy. I want to kind of bring this into a darkness. This side. And I also want a bridge goes along there. Can be land. And we might have water coming through there. Got to think about this here. Got to think about a few things. One thing is I need to think about sunlight. On the buildings, I need to think about more sky, sort of a light sky at the base. That's what I was thinking, sort of a light. Right here. sort of a light lightness there. Okay. Starting to get somewhere. Some cloud. And across there as well. Quite dark, darkish bluey grey. Sort of clouds that break that as well. Mist. Yeah, something like that. Now I can, darken the bridge a little bit using the black and the browns. Have a sort of green land here. And that finishes there. And I was thinking there would be water coming down there. Use a little bit of that just to go up the side of there. Bit green and blue. Darken some of this water. Bit more of the water, the blues on here. Maybe I could have a bit of that in the water. Right, now what I want, just darken this up a bit and get some white in a minute. But I've got to think about the light hitting the castle. So I was going to have... Oops. A bit of yellow. Oops, that's just come off. Into my colour. Naples yellow in that. Just to warm it up a little bit. So I want a bit of light hitting these buildings. I'm hitting that. Hitting that one side. Hitting that. Hitting this tall one. Maybe on this, there, and there. And there, along there. Side of this, some greenery, getting some of that light. Same with the side of that, some areas have a bit more. Now I want to have a little bit of water splashing and stuff. Something like that. Might get catch a little bit of that yellow in that cloud. A bit of that sunlight just hitting that. What I might do as well, I might come forward, have some like rocks up here. and it's quite far up here, so, and there's not much light breaking this area. Maybe I'll put a bit of light on one side of that. Just for something different. Now, I want to add... I want to add a tree or something. Would there be an unlikely... An unlikely tree would probably grow there. Now with the little bit of the blacky browny colour, actually, I might put some windows in here. Bit of detail there. Might put some need some lights on the bridge, I think, so they can. And they like these with fire. Got a few of them along the edge. Well, there's a few. There's one on the wall there. So we've got that lit. Trying to keep this quite atmospheric at the same time. Bit of a splash there. Okay. Oh, I haven't put any windows on the other side, have I? Something like that. Maybe get a bit of dark just to. just to do that, and then just sitting up and looking at it and seeing if I can add anything to it. Because it's quite far away, isn't it, in the landscape. I quite like that, actually. I think this needs a bit more dark on one side, though. Okay, and bit of moisture there. Just want to make sure this building is that's better. Yeah, I quite like that. It's a bit different. Another painting, a little bit different. I like to do different things, because it makes me think. And it's challenging, isn't it? And you start creating things that you didn't think about. Because when I started this, I was going to do something completely different, but it turned out a lot better than I thought. It's worked quite nice. I quite like some of the shapes. Tempted to put in another tower of the on the castle, but for the other side. That's the only thing I want, really. Something that looks over that way. Be sort of there. Bit of an indication of one, anyway. Can just about see something. Anyway, I think I'll call that one finished. Don't think I want anything else. I quite like that. It's different, something interesting. So, thanks very much for watching this one. Do I put them in a few birds in the sky or something? Birds, dragons, who knows? Maybe we've got a hero warrior on the bridge there. He's a tiny dot. We can't really see him because of how small he is. Anyway, that'll do for me, I think. I quite like this. Quite a nice idea. other than maybe darkening this one side a bit more than the other. I think I'll call this one finished. I'll say thanks very much for watching this one, and I'll see you at another one. Cheers, bye.